I really wanted to make homemade pizza for some reason. I had already made the dough. It was already happening. So I was like, fuck it. Maybe I'll put the oven at 350 instead of 400.
But that
Bad
doesn't
idea.
work, right?
Don't do that.
Pizza has to be high heat for a short amount of time.
Yeah, it has to be high heat. I had to, and also you have to preheat the oven and make sure that it's really at
So
400.
it's like 350 degrees in your apartment.
Yeah, basically it was. So I heated it up and I didn't really preheat it. I was like, I'm just gonna like quickly try to make this happen. And so it came out soft and like sad.
Yeah. The
But
recipe I used said 475.
wow.
And I was dying. You know how usually you open your oven and you can feel the heat, right? And it's
Yeah.
like, oh, okay, and then you put your thing in. I opened the oven and it felt like I was gonna get burned alive. Because
Was
I just
kind of,
forgot. I was
you
like,
gotta
I
remind
never
your
cook anything at that high of a heat.
eyes. Yeah, no, it's bad. I'm also like afraid to cook that high of a heat because I feel like my oven's gonna explode. Like it doesn't know how to handle that. It's like, it's like when you're driving and your car can't really do like 75 and it's like, and you're shaking. That's how I felt.